In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Install Realtek audio driver failure error code 0001 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying. To solve the problem, we will download Realtek audio driver from our motherboard manufacturer's site. To find out our motherboard, we go to search and type MS info. The steps for laptop and PC are a bit different. I use a laptop, but I will show it first for PC. For PC, we need to go to the site of whatever it says next to the baseboard product. I choose MSI V450 MA Pro Max to show one example in the video. Your motherboard may be different. We open our browser and type our motherboard's name and drivers. Then we open the site of our motherboard. Scroll down and click on driver. After doing this, click onboard audio drivers. Here, I need to do this because I show it through MSI. If your motherboard is different, what you need to do may differ. Then we download the driver by clicking download. If we are using a laptop, what we need to do is a little different. We open system information again. Here, we will download the driver by searching for the one next to system model. We open our browser and, in the same way, after typing our motherboard, we type drivers. Then open the site of our manufacturer. After doing this, we download the Realtek driver. We have downloaded the driver. Now, we will check if the problem is solved or not. If the driver is in zip, we right-click and then click Extract All. After doing this, we open the folder and then open the setup file. After doing this, we click Next and Continue. As you can see, we didn't get any error message. Now, we need to click Finish and restart our computer. I hope the video was clear. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.